Oh, Vicky, you have a glass for lemonade.